Hi guys, welcome back. As you can see, I've been fighting the giant lord a couple more times. I've got a bit of a 2 million souls. I've done this offline. I just didn't think it'd be fair on you guys to keep watching me fighting the giant lord over again. So I decided to do some offline soul farming. I've also gained got 9 giant lord souls there to use up. I'm going to use 8 of them. Should get around 200,000 more for them. 25,000 each. Got the old dragon slayer, so I'm not going to really use that one. Use that as well. Total of 2,253,401 souls. As I was saying before in my previous video, best soul farming area in the game, I fully recommend doing it. You build yourself a really powerful tank of a character, you know. Level up really quick, that's the best place to do it. When I'm level 219 and still gain, even now, 16 more levels. Useful for using certain weapons. Extremely agile. Third dragon ring is one of the best things in the game you can get. It's a very useful ring. It's for your stamina, your health bar, everything. It does virtually all things at the same time. I've got a Southern Ritual Band plus one ring equipped for extra attunement slots. Because I'm a sorcerer and a faith user. I use the Crufted Silver Serpent ring. Oh, actually, one plus one. for extra souls, and obviously the clear boost down ring is faster and sorcery. I could do more spells. So. Seem very agile, very quick. The software is playing for a bit. Equipment. I have got the Saints Faith user armor equipped. I'm still using the Jester Glove, so I can equip a gain more souls for all the kills set. Got a Cleric Sacred Shine plus 10. The Gloom Great Shield plus 10. Which is the best fire shield, protective shield in the game. Very useful against the Ancient Dragon boss if you fight him. And it's good to have good speed against him as well. And if you've got a good enough health bar against the Ancient Dragon, you can actually survive his attacks, just about survive them. When I played the game before, he didn't instant kill me, he got me down to minimal health, but I still survived it, so. Okay. I'm going to go visit Strayed now. So I'm going to kill these assholes first. Might buy that sword. I've got a scythe as well. I've got body armor set as well. I don't think I can. That's fair enough. We'll go to the Drumblade Castle. We'll visit the merchant in there and get to him. Bring his great lightning spear out, shall I? Thank you. Okay. Merchant should be on the stairs here. He had some good things for sale before. There he is. I'll talk to him. He's actually not being... I think I'll buy one dusk herb, that'd be useful. And bless him. Set from here. I'll walk straight back to the bar phase and the age feather. I have a few optional bosses to fight in the game now. Ancient Dragon and Vendrick and some of the giant souls to get, so I'll be probably doing that in my next video. This is just a short video just to show you collect 2 million, over 2 million souls, and how effective it is to actually gain that many souls. And that it actually didn't take me that long to get them really. Okay, we'll walk back to New Game Plus 13, but it only goes up to new, I think it stops at New Game Plus 8 or 9. It doesn't get any more difficult, so that's the maximum it can be. It just stays the same then after 8 or 9. Okay, thanks, I hope you keep watching. Thank you.